As you can see, those are where the implants have been placed. This is an implant-supported bridge. Usually there's retention issues with just dentures on the bottom arch, so this is a great option. They're torquing all the screws in, make sure that it's in place securely, and you basically have an ultimate makeover from no teeth to full.